Weiße.
For the drive today, organized by GSE along with the government of Goa, the second rally. I'm happy that they had the drive. This is the second rally. And we have to promote the youth today because the youth is the future of the nation.
We are finally celebrating the Youth Week.
This is Souza. I'm the president of JCI Vasco. Today we had a cycle rally where we are going to start from Chikalim ground. So we'll be going all the way to MES Junction. From there, we'll be turning our vehicle back and we'll be back here at the same spot, starting spot, which is the Chikalim ground, where we're going to sign off from here. This rally is basically for the youths of Vasco da Gama for the Youth Week, which will be celebrated. We are looking forward for the youth to come forward so that we can unite and do betterment for the Vasco city of Goa.
We'd like to start today's cycle rally.
Hello, girls, same, let them follow. Mode.
And I would like to welcome our guest today, Sir Kalu Salmeda, sir. I request Milton to kindly
welcome. Today's function, MLA Shri Kalu Salmeda, for his presence. I also thank Taluka Sports Organizer of Mulmaga Taluka, Mr. Milton Andrad, for his kind support and cooperation towards organizing this event.